Welcome students to the maths classes by Devendra Anand sir. Today we are going to discuss class 8 topic long division method. Now what is a long division method to find out square root? How can we apply? We are going to take here a few examples starting from 1 digit number, 2 digit, 3 digit and 4 digit. Then we concluded further questions. If we are having, this is the symbol of first of all long division method to find out square root of a number. Now how can we apply it? In this case, first of all, because we are going to find out square root, square means the perfect square of two numbers, so we are going to make pair from the right hand side. Because there is a single digit, so we use here 0. Pair from the right hand side, pair from the right hand side, it is a single digit, so we use here 0 with it. Pair from the right hand side. Now, what we have to choose? Because we are going to find out perfect square or not, it means we have to choose a number multiplied by same number should be given by 9. And we write down the digit here. As you know, 1 multiply 1 is given by 1, 2 multiply 2 is given by 4, 3 multiply 3 is given by 9. It means we have to choose the digit here 3 multiply by 3. It gives us 9. What digit we choose here? That should be written here. So square root of 9 is given by 3. If we come out here, we have to choose a number multiply same number should be equal to 64, otherwise less than 64. 1 multiply 1 is 1, 2 multiply 2 4, 3 multiply 3 9, 4 multiply 4 16, 5 multiply 5 25, 6 multiply 6 36, 7 multiply 7 49, 8 multiply 8 is 64. Like this, we have to choose a digit to find out what digit should be chosen here. Now, this is the case of only single pair, means one digit, otherwise two digit. If pair are more than one, like this, what is the process? First of all, we do for first pair, like this. If we choose a number which gives us one after square, means one multiply one, which gives us one. So we write here one digit here. 0 is the remainder. In case of next pair, we choose the pair full as it is, no change. Same in this case, 3 multiply 3, it gives us 9, because 4 multiply 4 becomes 16, bigger than it. So 3 should be written here. Here balance comes out 3, next pair is 9, 6. Now what is the next process after this for the second pair? We take sum of these two. Sum of these two. Otherwise, we can say double of this number, double of this number. Now we have to choose a digit, multiply by same digit, answer should be 21. If you see here, it is 2. 21 multiply 1 is 21. So what we choose here? 1. It means square root of 121 is given by 11. Here, square root of 64 is given by 8. Now we are moving towards this. Digit multiply which digit? Because we see we are getting single digit, same second digit we have to choose. Here, what is the process to find out? As you know, choose a number which gives us 6 at the last. It is given by only 4 and 4, otherwise 6 and 6. It means here digit we can choose here. First possibility we can choose 4, second possibility we choose here 6. It becomes 6, 6 is 36. 3 carry, 6 is 36 and 3, 39. 4, 4 is 16, 1 carry, 24 and 1, 25. Like this, we can identify with the help of last digit, square of which number gives us 6. There are two possibilities, 4 and 6. So we replace here 4 one time, then we try for 6. If you see here, we get 6 as an accurate pair, so we replace this value by 6, it gives us 3, 9, 6, remainder should be 0, so square root of 1296 here become 36. So this is the process to use long division method to find out square root when the given numbers are a perfect square and it is a complete number